Hi, this is Jean from Holy Smithereens, and I'm at Anantara Club Resort in Seminyak in Bali. And I'm here with Chef Dani and Chef Niandi, and we are making
Malinese snapper. We wrap it in a banana.
Yeah, we wrap it. We're going to wrap it in a banana leaf. Yeah. So what we're going to do now first is make the paste in which to sort of marinate the fish in and cook it.
Malinese paste grilled snapper with banana leaf.
Okay.
Yeah, we make paste first. More bumbu paste. Yeah, with salad, garlic, brown chili, hot chili, galangal, turmeric, ginger, dasar galangan, lemon grass, shrimp paste, garam sugar, tamarind, salt, pepper, and vegetable oil.
I'm sautéing the marinade sauce with the fish, which we are going to wrap in banana. I'm making chicken satay. It's called satay lilit. It's the Balinese version.
Until it smells good.
Smells good all the time.
I think it's enough.
Okay. Right now, we've just blended all the herbs and spices with the chicken.
If you like this, if you grill, cannot good, can no good for.
Look at
that. Yeah.
So now we're making the main dish. It's called besyak mitumi. It's grilled chicken with turmeric and garlic. Now I just.
Alright, you can take rest maybe 5 minutes, 10 minutes. I prepared for grill and some more.
Also, and then we grill everything.
Everything.
The satay,
yes.
The fish, yes. The chicken.
And for dessert, I think until done, appetizer, main course, and
the
pisang
goreng.
Pisang goreng, yeah.
So they've just set aside everything and are preparing the grill. So apparently what's going to happen is we're going to grill everything all at the same time. The satay, the fish, and the chicken. All going to be grilled at the same time, and then we can eat it. And we've got the chicken with grilled chicken with garlic and turmeric, and inside this is the snapper. I'm gonna eat my satay lilit, which is chicken satay Balinese style. So we're making pisang goreng or banana fritters. So we just mixed rice flour and flour together.
And salt.
Water. So I just mixed 1:1 ratio of rice flour and flour. and just adding little bits of water until the batter is a bit pancake batter. Banana fritters, or as Balinese would call them, pisango.